guys, today I'm gonna paint. If you saw my last video, you know that I had a second Jasmine for my last previous series of Magical Shadows. This is a new Jasmine. This is old Jasmine. Usually, I saw on YouTube when people painted animal figurines, they always painted the new ones, but I always paint the old ones because they're in worse condition. So I'm gonna put that aside. And our paints today have our gold. This like kind of like, I'll say like some green. This is, I don't know how to read that because I'm so young right now. I'm only like a few years young. Something blue. And this is called burnt brown. And right now I was trying to find the paint and I was very angry and I only spotted like four paints. I found one more, but that one was, what is it called? Glow in the dark, and I don't want this one to be glow in the dark. Or maybe the next one. Also, it doesn't really glow in the dark. I don't even know why it's called. And here we have water in this bowl, kind of, and a paintbrush. And usually my paintbrushes are always like stiff, but for once I actually found one that isn't stiff. Make sure to wash your paintbrush so they don't end up really mean. And back. And now our seat for Michael's, and it's the only thing you can use for our paint palette. So yeah, we're gonna use that. So we're gonna start with brown. Sure. Hope this wolf doesn't turn horrible. Okay, here I have my brown. And make the bow. Okay, that's good. Then I'm gonna put the cap back on so it doesn't dry. Okay, and with my paintbrush, I'll dip it in water. Make sure you have paper towel so it doesn't get messy. I'll wipe it on like this thing. Then I'll take my brown and paint. And I wish I could put music, so I'm just gonna go upstairs and pause the video. Definitely I'm gonna go upstairs, get my Alexa and plug her in and put a song. Okay, I'm gonna leave my paintbrush right there and bye bye.
Okay, I'm back. Alexa, play dramatic music.
Dramatic Music by Rinkovich Music on Amazon Music.
Okay. I think you recognize it from my last video.
Oh, what happened?
Alexa? Alexa? Wait.
She's dead.
Oh no, she's just reloading. Well, anyways, while we wait for that, let's paint
Jasmine. Okay, so I'm just gonna paint. She's still loading. And more coats. And some on her face. And I cover that spot right there. Okay, and maybe a little more. Okay, Alexa, play dramatic music. Yeah, as you know, I use this for my other video. I forgot what the pack was named, so I'll check it out. Okay. Okay. Alexa, stop. Okay, so now I'm done with half of the wolf. I don't know how to show this, but... So half of the wolf is going to be this brown on that side, and then half of it is going to be over here, just a normal color. I left this white area white, but I'm going to do it a different color anyways. Okay, so then you wash your paintbrush. And I'm going to take this blue. I just want to see how it'll look. If it does not look good, then I will change it. Please be open. Please be. Thank goodness it's opened, because I don't want to just... Okay, we're just going to pour some on. I know you guys can't see, but that's fine. Use your smart... Ow. Sorry. I just got hurt by one of my own rings here. Your smartness to understand what I'm doing. Or am I not? Okay. Now I realized music would be very fun, but let's use a different song, which actually has songness. Okay, I'm just gonna bring this here so you guys can see. I'm just gonna see how it looks. Actually, I kinda like that. Just a little more brown, maybe. Yes. Okay, this is the perfect brown I will need. Okay, now I'm, this is the brown, by the way, and it'll have to look like this if you want to do the same thing. You don't have to set up the same rule. You can do anything. But I'm just doing this to show you guys and entertain you guys too. But anyways, let me put this on. Alexa, play Hiding in the Blue. I think I know all of you guys will like it.
Here's Hiding in the Blue by the Fat Rat and Riel.
It's not actually the Fat Rat, but whatever. Let's go. Alexa, stop. Okay, so we're done with this part. I don't really wanna, you know what? I'll just take a tissue paper. That is so small. It can be more. Okay. If you think my hands are brown, it's not poop. Okay, that'd be very disgusting. Okay, so I did not do the belly part yet, but I will do that after this whole thing dries. Yeah. And I just washed my paintbrush, like I'm trying to at least. Well, I don't know if this wolf is going to be any in my videos. It might just be like a starter of a video. I don't know, but it's just not going to be in most of my videos. But maybe my friends can play with it, and I, obviously. Okay, we're done with that. This brush does not look that beautiful anymore like it used to. I don't know what to do with the gold. I was thinking to put a gold silver line. Oh my gosh. And a gold nose, gold eyes, and gold teeth. I don't know about the teeth. Maybe a gold belly, that'd be fun. Let me go and get the stuff I need. So I'm just gonna
go and get a toothpick for the eyes. Yeah, I think it's fine.
So right now is my lunchtime. I'm not gonna paint lunch in lunchtime, and after that I have to go to art class. So I'm gonna do it after art class. That might be like an hour, but you're not gonna wait that long. Don't worry. Bye for now. Okay, guys, I came back. It's actually the next day because yesterday I had a lot of work to do, because someone came for dinner. But I got the toothpick from my dad, and now we're gonna paint. But I realized I have some splotches that don't have paint, so I'm just gonna go with brown again, and I'm gonna put a song. Actually, I might not, because my sister might be sleeping, but I'm gonna put the song very low pitch, just so let me just do that. I'm really sorry if you guys can't hear it. Those were the better of my sister to get to wake up. So I asked a lot of my friends, more classmates, what song should I put? And one of them said Hiding in the Blues, so I'm gonna put that song. And yeah, let me just play it on her, the AI, now. Alexa, play Hiding in the Blue. Alexa, stop. I hope you guys could hear that. I realized I did a horrible mistake on this. The belly and everything is covered without gold. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna go ahead with gold. I think it's called Gold Rush. Yep, it says Gold Rush. Open that. That hurts so badly. It's very rusty, as you can see. But anyways, we're just gonna get on with it. And this time I'm putting a different song. Oh yeah, Blank Space. Alexa, play Blank Space. Taylor Swift, yeah. Thank you. Okay. I'm not gonna keep the song on because I don't know if any of you guys actually know a lot. I'll take my toothpick. Dip it in the paint. And apply it. Oh yeah, one thing guys, for the movie, trailer thing, there will be songs, because how is it even a movie then? Exactly, right? There will be songs, and I most likely will be singing them, so, yeah, hope you guys are fans. But anyways, oh no, this went into the brown. One second, maybe I can wipe it off. Yeah, I'm sure I can. Okay, so, I just lighted it up a little bit. Please tell me this is not wet. Oh my gosh, it's wet. Ugh. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna change the song, guys. Alexa, play Genie in a Bottle. So I'm sure all of you guys know who Dove Cameron is. Sure, maybe not all of you guys, but if you watch Descendants, you will know. She's Mal, Maleficent's daughter, and Hades' daughter. Okay, so I did the eyes. I did it off camera, as you can see, or maybe I didn't. But whatever. So yeah, so far we're kind of done with her. I just have to do the nose. Anyways, I'm gonna pause the video for 1 second. Alexa, stop. Okay, so I'm actually done with this. I did some of it off camera. This is the final product. So wet. Bye, I'll see you later.